So Lorraine, March 7, 1945. Guess we're gonna find out what happens to Pearson and Sussman. Cause Pearson has lost it. Sussman, we lost Sussman.
March 1945. With the 9th Armored and the 99th, our mission is to take the bridge of Remagen. We get across, the last German resistance will crumble.
See what happens.
I want nothing more than to be with Hazel when our baby arrives. But I gotta convince Pearson to let me back in the fight. I'm doing it to find Zuss, because he'd do the same for me. If I don't make it home, well, just watch over him, Paul.
Oh. What are you doing here?
What's it look like?
Suicide.
Hey, I wouldn't go in there. Pearson's been hitting the sauce.
Thanks for the warning.
He actually came back? Oh my god, not again.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm not giving up on Zussman.
Tell it to the chaplain, because I got no room for a second. Who can't follow orders?
You weren't following orders when you refused to abandon those boys at Kazarain.
What did you just say to me?
You heard me.
You better leave while you can still walk.
Davis told me. It wasn't your fault. You were only trying to do right by your platoon.
Get out! Get out!
I'm not going anywhere.
I said get out! God damn it! My orders were to fall back. But I just couldn't leave them. I told my men we were gonna hold this pass until reinforcements got here. But they never came. They never came. So I guess you're right. I did get my men killed. Now go.
Not without my platoon.
You think you got some guts, don't you? Try getting the job done day in and day out while your men are dying all around you.
Turner would have never given up like
Turner
this.
Turner is dead.
Then make that mean something. No sacrifice too great.
You don't know anything about sacrifice.
How about this? Honorable discharge paper signed by Davis. My ticket home. I could have had everything. A hero's welcome, my girl in my arms, hell, even a Bronze Star. But I got one last mission.
You must be crazy.
Crazy ain't the half of it.
All right, fall in.
Sergeant?
I said fall in, goddammit. If you want in, now's the time. Get the fuck out of my way.
Well, I guess the gang's all here.
Not all of us. Let's take that bridge and find our boy.
Yes, Corporal.
If Zussman's alive, he's across that bridge. We just gotta take it first.
All right, there she is, the last bridge over the Rhine.
We get this convoy across, we're in the heartland. We'll bust them open.
Look, it's all or nothing. It's all been leading to this.
Oh. Hold back! Come on!
This is gonna be good. This is gonna be freaking good. I can already feel it.
We gotta secure the bridge entrance!
Yes, Sergeant! Come on!
Hey! Don't make me regret giving you a second chance.
You know I won't. Let's move.
What kind of half of Pearson really wants to kill me? I swear.
The convoy will provide cover when we push to the bridge! Let's move!
from the mountain and from the damn tower. Fire?
Surrender. We're all clear.
Well, the last guy right here alive. You better beg for damn mercy.
Krauts are gonna blow the bridge. We gotta stop them. Stiles, what do you got?
They're rolling out everything.
Just buy some time. We'll handle the charges.
All right, I'll lead the way while Daniels and Stiles cover the engineers. Ready? Let's go!
You two! Defuse the charges below the main structure!
Krauts are falling back! Stay low and keep sharp!
Up ahead! Your shot, Dan!
Open up!
No! Pretty sure he's gonna toss it out and attack him or something. I kind of ruined the other attack.
Listen!
The planes.
new gun!
Grenade! Grenade out! My grenades bounce back. Stand up. No.
Targeted smoke!
Rich! Here, Daniel!
Fuck!
The hell were those two right there, man? What the hell? Freaking bullets. Still left alive. Come on.
Where's Daniel's barricade?
Shit.
Enemy located! Clear out the rest of the tower!
Call me the
son of a bitch. Is it here? Oh,
oh, oh. Clear. Clear.
Take out, game!
Yeah, sir!
There we go.
That's everyone!
See, these dudes, the white ones, they really take a lot of damage with them.
Those planes are gonna take out the bridge. We need to capture those AA guns. Daniels, Howard, on me. Move now!
Grenade out!
Enemy troops!
Point him out, Sergeant! Now.
Trenches! Move!
What the hell?
Get your ass over here, Daniel! Get to the trench! You need to capture those AA guns!
Come on, boys. Come on. an STG? Come on, man. It was going super good without dying in the chapter. Can't ever miss that one yet. Day.
On me.
That'd be the next one thing. For you. Happened. Shit, what the fuck just happened? We got toggle action out of nowhere. I thought they had one.
Enemy spotted! They're coming out!
Everyone stand down! Stand down!
They're surrendering!
It's over. It's over.
Is that it?
The bridge is ours.
Corporal Howard.
I believe I owe you an apology.
You owe me a hell of a lot more than that.
Through.
Just made history, fellas. First across the rock. What you looking at, Fritz?
There are reports of POW camps in the area. Davis has ordered us to wait for authorization before conducting a sweep. But I guess you know what to do with Davis's orders.
Copy that, Sergeant.
All right.
Proud our platoon held the first bridgehead on the Rhine. Now our convoy's rolling into the heart of Germany. They say war's as good as won. Not to me. Not while Zuss is out there.